and welcome to the Health Q channel, the health awareness channel where my mission is to motivate you to look at the brighter side of the health. In today's video, I'm going to show you some of the exercises which can be done if you are having wrist drop problem. These exercises are intermediate level exercises, which means if your wrist drop has partially improved and you have started feeling some contractions around your hands, then this exercises would be helpful. But as always, I would highly recommend that you see your physiotherapist, show this video to your physiotherapist, and then only start these exercises. These exercises cannot replace the actual treatment for the wrist drop. These exercises are meant only for reference purpose. So make sure that you mindfully do this exercise. So let's get started. For the first exercise, take a ball and then place the hand above the ball. Make sure to take little wider ball or else little bigger ball so that the grip can be increased, or else the hand gets more room to practice the grip exercise. Gradually, as there is improvement in the hand, you can reduce the size of the ball. You have to try pressing this ball or squeezing this ball, first keeping the ball below the hand and then keeping the ball above the hand. Now, you can take the help of another hand while trying to hold the ball and releasing the ball. After this, rotate your hand, keep the ball underneath the hand and then move your hand or else rotate your hand in clockwise direction for 5 to 10 times, and then you can also slide your hands front and back. You can do this movement also for 10 to 15 counts. Now, while keeping the hands over the ball, try to raise your fingers up, and if it is not happening, you can take the support of your other hand to do this movement. Do this exercise again for 10 to 15 repetitions minimum, and max you can go up to 20 counts. For the next exercise, you need a rubber band or else a bow. Place this rubber band between your fingers and then try to spread your fingers apart. This rubber band will act as a resistance and also will guide you to move your fingers in doing the spreading action. Try to do this movement for 10 to 15 counts. If required, take the support of other hand in giving support to your wrist region. After this, also try to spread your fingers vertically by keeping the hand straight and giving some additional support at the wrist region. Similarly, you have to try to spread or separate two fingers apart in a way, as you can see in the screen right now, I am doing for all the fingers. You can do 5 repetitions each for all the fingers. For the next exercise, take an empty or else half-filled water bottle, hold it in your hand and then rotate your hand inside and outside. Make sure while doing this exercise, your elbows and wrist and overall hand is supported well on a stool or else a table. If there is difficulty in holding a hard object, you can take more lighter object for doing this exercise. After this, giving support at the wrist, try to do the movement at your wrist region where I am raising and bringing the wrist down. Do this also for 5 to 10 repetitions. Next exercise is hand muscle stretching. For this, rest your hand over a stool or else a table and then try to stretch your wrist upwards. Make sure that your elbow is straight while doing this maneuver. You will feel a pull in front of the forearm region. Try to hold this position for 30 counts and do this exercise for 3 repetitions for the hand. For the next exercise, sit on a stool or a sit chair and then move or rotate your hand in figure of 8. Make sure that your hand is moving like a pendulum and focus is on free hand movement. Do this for 10 to 15 counts. For the next exercise, join your hands as if you are worshipping the god and then try to bring both the hands together and raise it upwards towards your mouth and then bring it back downward. Do this maneuver also for 10 to 15 counts.
So friends, these were the exercises for wrist drop. I hope you found these exercises helpful. If yes, make sure to like this video, share this video with your friends and family members, and do not forget to subscribe to HealthQ channel. I'll see you in another video. Thank you.